Tonight, as the toll rises to staggering levels, reports the U.S. has surpassed China with over 80,000 since the start of the outbreak. More Americans are falling ill every day, and communities are taking new, but the numbers, as expected, are getting worse.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard. Once you have located your seat, we ask you that you please step out of the aisle. Some of the passengers behind you can pass you. This will expedite our boarding process. Please remain seated. Your large carry-on items need to go in the overhead compartment.